Good afternoon, everyone. It's finally here, 2015 Panini Crown Royale Football. It's a 12 box, it's a full case break. Pick your team number 5 from JaspysHobbyland.com. So thank you, thank you, thank you to these folks for not only their patience, but for filling up this break. I really appreciate it. There they are right there. All right. And we'll go right here, 12 boxes. Well, that doesn't help, Rex. Now you're definitely not getting that envelope. All right, so it's a full case, fresh case, last year's Crown Royale. It's been a minute or two since we've done this. Oh no, I'm okay with being with the Cubs now. Again, now that the baseball season's over, we can move on with our lives. I'm already counting down the days to pitchers and catchers reporting. All right, there you go. 5 cards per pack, 2 autographs and 2 memorabilia cards per box on average. There you go. And here we go. Good luck, everybody. It's been a while since I've done this. I barely remember this. All right. What do we got here? We've got, so there's a ton of stuff in here, right? So there's T.Y. Hilton. There's Joe Hayden. Die cut for the Browns. Those are not numbered, so they're kind of fooling me here. There's Colin Kaepernick. There's, oh, nice. Rookie royalty, Josh Robinson. That's a gold die cut, 22 out of 99 for the Colts. That will go to Mike Carlozzi with the Colts. Also, take a look at this, ladies and gentlemen. I just got one of these right here. So that holds up the paper. Oh, man. Look at that. Game changer here at JaspysHobbyland.com. All right. Anyway, back to this. I'm just happy about that. Vernon Davis is right there. 93 out of 99 on that one. And we don't really need this or this. All right. Next pack. There's Ryan Mallett. Where's Ryan Mallett these days? What is he doing? DeSean Jackson. Those are just die cuts, not numbered. This Matthew Stafford, not numbered. This is numbered. Look at this. Nice die cut. Tevin Coleman, rookie royalty. Look at that patch right there. That's awesome. That's because it's 5 out of 5. That's why. Nice. So well worth the wait, Atlanta Falcons. That's Bulldog fan. There you go. Nice one, Will. Nice Tevin Coleman. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop-whoop! It's a good way to start that out. Thanks for your patience, everybody, on this break. There's Kevin Johnson, not numbered. Martavis Bryant. We've got Regal rookies. That's Kevin White. Season derailed again by injury, unfortunately. We've got Kings Court. Yeah, it has been a minute or two, right, Will? It's a nice one, though. Chris Connolly. Die cut auto for the Chiefs. Purple parallel. That's 11 out of 25. Nice one for the Chiefs. David H. Big boys 007 with that one. Got Quentin Rollin right here. And the last pack from the first box. There's Doug Martin out again. They're playing tonight. Buccaneers and Falcons playing tonight. That should be a good matchup. There's Brandon Marshall. These are not numbered, nor is this. Devontae Parker. This is nice. Die cut and relic heirs to the throne, Nelson Aguilar. Oh no, you're welcome, Will, for buying into this break. 383 out of 499. Nelson Aguilar for the Eagles. That goes out to Andrew. That's CO Turtle. Nice. There you go. And we got Tyler Croft in the back. Those are not numbered. All right, that was box one. Go with box two. So you see all the boxes right there. Excellent. Box two. Start off with Eddie Lacy. We've got Amari Cooper. Those are not numbered, nor is that. There's a nice Ben Koyak, though. Nice. That is 104 out of 299, Ben Koyak for the Jaguars. And Gronk, gold die cut, 5 out of 99. Gronk going to Allie and the Patriots. Nice one, Allie. And the Ben Koyak autograph to 299. That'll go to the Jacksonville Jaguars, Daniel Pelletier. Andrew, you have Bengals and you have Eagles, correct? There's Mark Ingram, Jared Cook, Sammy Coates, and this die cut. I like these round die cuts right here, too. I think those are pretty cool. Emmanuel Sanders, 215 out of 231. That is Oppo Joe Mojo. Going out to the Broncos. Chad with the Broncos. There you go, Chad. And Xavier Cooper, these are not numbered, so we'll skip those. Yes, I believe there are silhouette autographs in here, which are pretty popular. There's Carson Palmer. You would think that these are numbered, but they're not. Right there. Points. I'll have to randomize this to one person in the break. And there's J.J. Watt and Ramique Wilson. All right, there's DeAndre Hopkins, Matt Forte. We've got Victor Cruz, the breast cancer awareness ribbon. That looks more adult than anything. That was the joke last year. Crowning achievements, Lawrence Taylor relic. Nice. 175 out of 199. New York Football Giants Samuel with that one. And I don't know, who's Jeff Swain? I don't know who that guy is. All right, points I'll randomize. And the next box. So the points usually replaces the autograph in that box. I don't mind points. I mean, the Panini reward store is pretty nice. It's improved greatly over the last couple of years. But I still like seeing the live hits, you know? What are you going to do? All right, there's Aaron Rodgers. Antonio Gates refractor, that should be numbered. Nice, 24 out of 25. Nice one. Then we've got this that's not numbered, that's Philip Dorsett. 181 out of 199, the Duke. Duke Johnson, I like that copper orange sort of look. That's a nice one for the Browns. That'll go out to Nathaniel. And there's Randy Gregory. Oh, he's Witten's backup still. Okay, well, that's good. Nice. And nice. Who got the Chargers in this one? Shane did. Shane. So you got that Antonio Gates to 25, which is pretty cool. What cards ship out of this break? That's a good question. I didn't even look. I think everything ships. Yes, everything ships. There you go. So it didn't say no vet base. So that means everything ships. If we don't say anything, just as a rule of thumb, everybody, in the item description, if it doesn't say anything, then we ship everything. If vet base does not ship or commons don't ship for some reason, we'll let you know specifically in that break. And here's Blake Bell. 109 out of 299 for the Niners. That'll go to Adam K. And we're going to see him tonight. Matty Ice. Matt Ryan. Falcons and Buccaneers tonight, folks. 44 out of 99. For the Falcons, that's also for Bulldog fan. We've got LeGarrette Blount. We've got, nice, there it is. Silhouettes autograph, Rashad Green for the Jaguars. That's a catch. Nice. Dual relic. The on-card auto, 270, 299 silhouette auto for the Jaguars. That will go to Daniel Pelletier. Nice looking card right there. I do dig the silhouettes. There's Cam Newton. There's a randomizer, Garrett Grayson and Sean Mannion. Dual silhouettes. That's 8 out of 10. Nice low number. Saints in the mix. That's Bulldog fan. And Rams in the mix. That is Sean. So there's a randomizer there. And then Quandre Diggs. Those are not numbered. We've got Dez Bryant, who's back in action. We've got Devin Funchess. Andrew Luck. These are not numbered. This should be numbered. It is. Nice. Rookie royalty. I like the crown die cut here. That would be Jameson Crowder. 310 out of 499. 310. LA area code. What up? Redskins. Bulldog fan. Nice. And there's Charchandra Guest with Jamal Charles on IR. This guy suddenly becomes pretty important for the Chiefs. Next box. Good luck, everybody. This is Pick Your Team number 5, Crown Royale Football. Nice little blast from the past that we introduced. Thanks to everybody who picked their teams. Really appreciate it. All right, we got Devonta Freeman. We got Devontae Parker. Nice, silhouettes auto, very cool. Jersey and autograph Devontae Parker right on the card. 147 out of 299 for the Miami Dolphins. That would be Daniel Pelletier with the Dolphins. Very cool. It's Pro Bowl die cut, Antonio Brown. Rookie royalty, Buck Allen relic, 424. Out of 499. Nice one for the Ravens. That will go to Adam K. And then there's Zach Zenner. These are not numbered, by the way. Nice break. This is hard. As a breaker, it's kind of hard to handle these cards because there's so many die cuts, so I can't really flip through them really quickly, but there it is. Jordan Matthews. There's King's Court for the Chargers. Those are not numbered. Mario Williams. There's Rashad Perryman, 14 out of 99. Dual relic along with Buck Allen. Nice one for the Ravens. That goes to Adam K. And then there's Malcolm Brown. Oh, good call, Dave Nelson. Dave Nelson saying, 10 minutes left to get your Thursday pick in for the Jaspy's Pick'em League. I think I already made my pick. If you're in the Facebook group, you should already be playing. If you're not, you missed out. Oh, this is numbered. 31 out of 99 for the Bengals. Deron Smith for Andrew and the Bengals. We've got Big Ben Roethlisberger. We've got Luke Kuechly, All-Pro Relic. That's pretty cool. For the Panthers, Last Spot Mojo going out to Ed. 37 out of 99 on that one, Ed. Nice. There's a Haole Kakawa, not numbered. The last pack in this box. There's Jeremy Maclin. There's Matthew Stafford. There's some points right there. It's King's Court. We'll randomize those points off. And there's Kelvin Benjamin Gold. That card is gold. 61 out of 99 for the Panthers and for Ed. All right. Moving right along. I don't think I picked your Dirty Birds, Will. I think I picked the home team. I think they're on the road, right? I guess it's not that long of a road trip, but it's still a road trip. I always say pick the home team. On a short week, I usually go with the home team. Adrian Peterson, so sorry. Although Matt Ryan is playing pretty well. There's Colin Kaepernick, die cut. Pro Bowl die cut. Those are not numbered. My Raiders? Josh Harper autograph. That is 23, Jordan, out of 99, Josh Harper. Auto for my Raiders, going out to Glowbug with my Raiders. Matt Ryan's ears must have been burning, Will, because there he is right there. That's 179 out of 199. Nice die cut, Matt Ryan. Kyle's like, well, Tampa is crap, though, Joe. Who loses when the other team has 23 penalties? Well, I'm sure they're pretty angry about that. I'm sure they're pretty angry about that, so they're going to bounce back. There's Alex Smith. There's Tony Romo. There's Drew Brees. And heirs to the throne, Marcus Mariota relic. 263 out of 499. That Mariota, that's rookie Mariota, by the way, goes out to Glowbug. Remember, this is 2015. And then James O'Shaughnessy for the Chiefs. A couple more packs out of this box. There's Sam Bradford. Did you guys hear that Norv Turner, did you guys hear this? Norv Turner resigned today. Norv Turner? Offensive coordinator who's at Minnesota now. Resigned. I think that's what I heard. Is that true, folks? Did I hear that news correctly? I think that was yesterday. Yeah, Norv Turner resigned. And now, do you know who their tight ends coach is or their quarterback coach is? I think was the former offensive coordinator for the Eagles, who obviously worked with Sam Bradford right here. So there's an interesting twist there. I don't know if they've actually made a new hire yet or not. And I think Norv Turner's son is also a coach on the Vikings. So I don't know if his son leaves or gets promoted or who knows what happens there. Tony Romo. Die cut and Devin Funchess rookie royalty. Last spot mojo. Carolina Panthers. 30 out of 150. Nice one, Ed. So yeah, Will, Bulldog fans saying there were philosophical differences with Zimmer. Gotcha. Well, we'll see how that it turns around. Cause Vikings have stumbled a bit. There's Greg Olsen. There's my rivals right there, Demaryius Thomas. That's 2 out of 5, Demaryius Thomas. I guess I have to give a training whistle to the Broncos. That's Chad all aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop whoop! Oppo Joe Mojo going out to Chad. There's King's Court. Speaking of King's Court, Court Kings basketball should be coming soon, folks. Stay tuned for that. JaspysHobbyland.com. Knights of the Round Table. Julio Jones, 73 out of 299. So we'll see how Julio Jones responds after kind of a tweaked ankle, I think. A down performance last week against these guys, Packers. We'll see how he does tonight. Next one. And once we're done with this, folks, I think last year's playbook was in single digits, so I'm sure we can fill that up. That's on JaspysHobbyland.com. Let's do 5 boxes of that. There's the, so we can do Blast from the Past breaks right here from 2015. Melvin Gordon, great season this year so far for the Chargers. Larry Fitzgerald, 46 out of 299. Desmond Lewis, autograph for the Bills. That John Mortellaro with the Bills. Nice. And then we've got Delanie Walker. 136 out of 199. Yeah, Bulldog fan saying Julio Jones better show up tonight. Didn't catch a single pass in the second half last week. This is true. I got to think it was that ankle thing, you know. There's Phillip Rivers. Hopefully he bounces back. Daniel Lynn saying playbook sold out already. Nice. So playbook right after this.
Playbook.
Russell Wilson. Yep. 2015 playbook. We're doing last year's Crown Royale and last year's playbook. Rookie royalty, Amari Cooper, who's having himself a fine season already. 292 out of 499 for Coop. And the Raiders, Glowbug with that one. And we've got Malcolm Brown. These aren't numbered, by the way. All right, so if Playbook sold out already, Daniel Lint, well, what's after that then? What can we sell after that? Can we do some? We haven't done baseball in a while, folks. We should do some baseball tonight, especially since the World Series just ended. I feel like we're gonna miss baseball when it's gone, ladies and gentlemen. There's Sammy Coates. It's a blue refractor, but those are blue parallel. Those aren't numbered though. There we go. We've got this dummy card. We got for the Giants, and we've got Vince Maley. Silhouettes auto, Vince Maley for the Browns edition, 37 out of 49. That'll go out to the Browns. Nathaniel with the Browns. Daniel Lint wants Triple Threads baseball. I think that's actually pretty close, isn't it? Let's do Triple Threads baseball. Then the baseball mixer. We should do the baseball mixer today. JaspysHobbyland.com. It's a 10-box baseball mixer. Let's do it. There's Malcolm Brown. That is numbered. That's out of 199. That is for the Pats. Pats hit going to Alley. There's Tevin Coleman. There's Chris Carter. Achievements relic. All he does is catch touchdowns. That's what he does. 168 out of 199 for the Vikings. That'll go to Conrad. Oh, there's Alex Lindsay. Yes, he's a Buccaneers fan. How do you feel about your Buccaneers today, Alex? Tonight? Oh, see? All right, we got a couple die cuts here. Demaryius Thomas, Tyrod Taylor. These ones aren't numbered. This is, whoa, silhouettes. Autograph. Jersey, auto Marcus Mariota. Right on the card as well. Remember, this is last year's playbook, so this is rookie Marcus Mariota silhouettes auto. 158 out of 299 for the Titans Glowbug. Alex Vojvodich with that one. See, this is why you bought the Titans, Alex. Nice. See ya, boss man. Boss man's out for the evening. He'll be back tomorrow. Nice, Mariota. This is why we do it. And Zach Zenner right here. That's a very nice hit. That's right, Slam Jam. 150 days until opening day. Let's do some baseball. There's Joe Flacco. There's Cameron Meredith. That's 138 out of 199. There's Drew Brees with the breast cancer awareness ribbon. Check those boobs, folks. Make sure they're okay. Knights of the Round Table, Steve Young relic, 64 out of 299. That goes to the Niners. That's Adam K with that Steve Young. And we've got Doran Grant. These ones aren't numbered, by the way. And we've got Darrell Revis. We've got some Pro Bowl die cuts right here. That's J.J. Watt. Got a dummy card right here. There's Tony Romo die cut. Those aren't numbered. And we've got Danny Shelton. That's a big boy right there. Danny Shelton. 52 out of 199. That goes to the Dog Pound. Going to Nathaniel. And I think this should be numbered, right? Steve Smith Sr.? Yeah, 187 out of 199. Steve Smith Sr. for the Ravens. That'll go to Adam K. All right, there's Kelvin Benjamin. There's Tom Brady. King's Court. Die cut. And out of 25, nice. Rookie Todd Gurley. Jumbo silhouettes, three color patch. Look at that. LA Rams. That goes out to Sean Bratton. 3 out of 25. Nice color in there, too. Very cool. Nice. Shades 9924 asking if there'll be 2016 Crown Royal. I'm pretty sure there will be, right? This is a relatively popular product for them. I don't see why they wouldn't do it this year. All right, so we're almost done here, folks. We got four boxes to go, including this one right here. So we're almost there. These are not numbered, so I'm just gonna fly by these. And we've got heirs to the throne. I don't know what throne there was. Johnny Manziel, Duke Johnson, heirs to some sort of Cleveland Browns throne. 41 out of 99, going out to Nathaniel. Curtis Drummond. Jimmy Graham, more points. We'll randomize that. Jimmy Graham, blue Mario Williams. Is that numbered? Oh, I guess it's just a different parallel right there. But there you go. The toilet throne says Shades 9924. Damn, Shades 9924 throwing some mean shade on the Cleveland Browns. I was trying to be a little more diplomatic about it. I'll leave the rest up to you guys. Is that a printing plate coming up? I think so. There's Jay Cutler, smoking Jay Cutler. That's a funny place to visit on the internet. And for the Cowboys, Jeff Swaim, rookie printing plate for the Cowboys. Just only learned about his existence today, but that goes to Robert Cardillo. Bob, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo woo! That would be BTV in the YouTube stream. Hey, train whistle's a train whistle. Die cut Tom Brady, not numbered. We've got rookie royalty Tyler Lockett, hobbled a little bit by injury this year. 382 out of 499 for the Seahawks and Justin. But I think should bounce back. Is that your first printing plate ever? Nice, Bob. There you go. And let's see what we got in here. There we go. That wrapper gave me some difficulty there. All right. Andrew Luck. We've got Carson Palmer. Kings Court and Clive Walford. Autograph. Nice. Tight end from the U. And now on the Raiders. 266 out of 299. I don't know, Clive Walford's usage has fallen a little bit. Oakland Raiders going out to Glowbug. I think that's mostly because Michael Crabtree and Amari Cooper are doing so well. And then we've got Andrew Luck, 002 out of 199 going out to the Colts. I know, those green always confuse me too, Shades 99. He's like, he always thinks the greens are out of five. And that's why I keep doing double takes on this, because I'm just like, there's no number here. It's confusing. All right, let me slide this away really quick. Get a little hydration going on here. This break sponsored to you by Vitamin Water. I wish Vitamin Water would sponsor us. Send us cases of Vitamin Water. Vitamin Water, if you're listening. Who's your parent company, Vitamin Water? If you're listening, Vitamin Water, you've got to be owned by somebody, right? Well, whatever. Vitamin Water, sponsor us. JaspysHobbyland@gmail.com. Send us an email. We want to be sponsored. We drink your stuff all the time. We'll promo your stuff. We've got a strong audience here, so do it. Is it? It's a Coca-Cola company? Fair enough. Coca-Cola, sponsor us. Julio Jones. See? Not numbered. All right. Kevin White and Cameron Artis Payne, 40 out of 149. Autograph. Nice. Not bad for 20 bucks for the Panthers. And Last Bob Mojo, Ed. You've got some nice stuff out of there. There's Cameron Artis Payne. Bring in the pain, and there's Carl Davis. These are not numbered. All right. And the next one, Colin Kaepernick, Nick Boyle, 36 out of 199. We've got Joe Hayden die cut, and we got Joe Theismann, achievements relic. Nice. 116 out of 199, Dominic Brown. Theismann going out to the Redskins. That'll be Bulldog fan with that relic. Nice one, Will. A pretty solid break here today. And that Nick Boyle was 36 out of 199. That's Ravens. That'll be Adam K. That's Whoa Hockey. All right, AJ Green. See, these greens. There's AJ Green, green. This confuses me. Why? It should be numbered. Why isn't it? There's Drew Brees, and there's Byron Jones, autograph, 97 out of 199. Rookie royalty die-cut auto for the Cowboys, BTV, with some ink. And Le'Veon Bell, 25 out of 99. Nice Le'Veon Bell. Going to the Steelers, Jesse Wilburn with the Steelers. And Jason Witten, Eli Manning, and Tony Romo. Those are not numbered. Heirs to the throne. Nice. Three-color patch. Todd Gurley. 24 out of 25. Nice one, Rams. That goes to Sean. And there's Jerron Carter. There you go. If you wanted to, Shades 99... If you wanted to. All right, Alfred Morris, Mark Ingram, Andy Dalton, and your relic is rookie royalty. Rashad Green, 497 out of 499 for the Jaguars. That will go out to Daniel Pelletier. And Jake Ryan is your card there for the Packers. Jared Cook, Kings Court for the Bears. Points. Wow. That's a lot of points right there. Kyle Emanuel, 2,500 points. You can get a lot for 2,500 points. That's numbered, 39 out of 199. Eric Decker, Knights of the Round Table, Tony Romo for BTV. That's 40 out of 49. And Jared Hain, those aren't numbered. All right, next one. DeAndre Hopkins, Colin Kaepernick. There's Kenny Hilliard, auto, 87 out of 299. Texans, Bulldog fan with that. Nice. Kenny Hilliard autograph. 87 out of 299. There you go. And Travis Kelce, 115 out of 199. And that's going off to the Chiefs. David H., Big Boys 007. Two boxes to go. Good luck, everybody. Thanks to everyone for filling this up. And I appreciate everybody's patience on this. I know it. This happened a little bit later than we expected it to. And I appreciate everyone standing by this break. There you go. A couple non-numbered right there. King's Court. Heirs to the Throne. Johnny Manziel, Duke Johnson. Another one here for the Dog Pound. 78 out of 99. Going to the Browns, Nathaniel. And there's Nick Marshall, not numbered. Bronco's. Oh, Will's just like someone bought a. Oh, CO Turtle actually bought a AJ Green from him, from Will Comstock on eBay. Oh, I like that cross buying that is happening within our community. And Bulldog, or no, and Ronbo saying he's always buying stuff off from Neil Mordo. It's off comp. See, wow, nice. See? The Jaspy's economy, the community, all working with each other. I like that. Silhouettes auto, Mike Davis for the Niners. That goes out to Whoa Hockey. 36 out of 49 for the 49ers. Nice. All right, we got Jeremy Maclin, Jared Hayne for the Niners, 135 out of 199. We've got CJ Anderson. We've got TJ Yeldon. Relic, nice. That's rookie royalty. 86 out of 199. Touchdown Buccaneers already? Is there anybody on my fantasy team? Oh, no, it was to the tight end, Brate, right? Nice. LeSean McCoy. Charles Woodson and Tyler Henneke autograph. Oh, there's Bishop Sankey right there. 33 out of 49. Nice. Taylor going to the Vikings. That'll be Conrad. And Bishop Sankey, who, where did he just get re-signed to? 142 out of 199. He got signed, he got picked up by someone somewhere. I forget, but that goes to the Titans. Chiefs, that's what it was, Allie, right? Bishop Sankey got signed to the Chiefs. That's an interesting move. I guess Jamal Charles on IR. I think Spencer Ware might be dinged up a little bit, so maybe looking for a little backup there. Latavius Murray. We've got Tyler Lockett. We've got a blank card. There's J.J. Watt. And James, is that an autograph? Wow, rookie royalty. So we pulled a Mariota and a rookie royalty die-cut autograph. Famous Jameis Winston. 14 out of 25 for the famous. Who's got the Buccaneers? Cruz, 907 with the Bucks. Nice. Good timing, too. I think Jameis Winston just threw a touchdown pass just a few moments ago on Thursday Night Football. The famous. And we pulled a Mariota, too. All right, the next one, what do we got here? Jordan Reed, Frank Gore, and Peyton Manning. We got rookie royalty, Matt Jones, 183 out of 199 for Will and the Redskins. Hail to the Redskins. Got Phillips. Oh, I hear booing. Jordy Nelson and Kings Court for the Dolphins. And we've got some Josh Harper for Alex and the Raiders. 110 out of 299, Josh Harper. All right, so it looks like that touchdown was reversed. Well, give it to Mike Evans instead. He might be on someone's DraftKings lineup. Jordan Reed, refractor, 129 out of 199. And the last pack of this full case Crown Royale break. This is last year's Crown Royale. We got a lot of nice stuff out of here. Mariota auto, Jameis Winston autograph, a bunch of points around, 2,500 points. There's Cinquez Golson for the Steelers. That'll be for Jesse. We've got Eagles die cut, Nelson Aguilar. We've got heirs to the throne, three of them this time. We got Duke Johnson, Johnny Manziel, and Isaiah Crowell, 28 out of 99. Only one of them still on the team. Browns going to Nathaniel. And UCLA's Eric Kendricks right here, not numbered for the Vikings. And that's your break, folks. Hey, Evans? Nice. Nice move, Mike Evans. All right, got some randomizing to do. So we're going to randomize everybody. The top person will get 2,500 points. Second person, 400. And the next two people will get 250 right there. And we'll also randomize that card as well. So let's go to random.org really quick. Let's get a couple randomizers set up. So we'll do the Saints and Rams first, and then we'll go to this list right here. Let's get everybody's names and put them in this list right here. Let's roll the dice for both lists. 4 and a 6, 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10th and final time. I said 10, right? Yeah, 4 and a 6, 10 times. There's 10 times. Saints on top. So that would be New Orleans Saints. Bulldog fan with that. Nice break for you, Will. Nice, nice, nice. All right. And let's go here 10 times for the entire list. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10th and final time. Name on top? John Mortellaro, 2,500 points coming your way. 400 points for BTV, Robert Cardillo, and Mike Carlozzi, 250, and Jesse Wilburn, 250. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. That's it. That was your full case pick your team break for 2015, last year's Crown Royal Football. This is a very nice break. Thanks for joining us on JaspysHobbyland.com. Always great football there, so break more with me, Joe, next time. Thanks. Bye.